Here from Bit Branding, and in this video we are going to show you how to add a Pinterest tab or other Facebook social media or other social media tab to your Facebook page. So the first thing we want to do is go to Woobox. So go to Google here, and if I could spell, we want to search Woobox, or it is literally woobox.com. So now, it's probably already going to sign me in because I'm logged in and I have an account, but you'll want to go ahead and set up an account with them. And very simple, down if you scroll down a little bit farther on the pay on the Woobox page, you'll see an option for unlimited accounts, and it's free forever. So that's the one you would want. Once you get signed in, go ahead and actually pause this video. And once you get signed in, you'll end up here. And the first thing we want to do is, I was on promotion, so there is a paid version of this. We aren't really looking for this. We're actually looking for the static tabs. And I've already selected. You can choose create a new tab. I already have the Pinterest tab ready to go here, so I'm going to go ahead and click inside of there. But once you click the Pinterest tab, you'll also be taking this area. Mobile access just means that somebody will be able to look at this tab on their phone, which is a paid feature, but I would suggest starting out with the free version first. And then it's just a plug and play. So just Pinterest username. Bitbranding does not currently have a Pinterest account, but if we did, it would be /Bitbranding. I will put mine on here. And then you have the options to either show all your pin boards or show pins from a specific board. So that's if you had like a promotion or a deal going on, you could show pins from those events. Then you have the share options, show Facebook like and send buttons on pins, completely up to you. Then all you do is click save settings. And we will go over to our Facebook page. I already have it set up or my Facebook page pulled up. You will scroll down and you'll see now that Pinterest has been added. Go ahead and click on that, and you wait for my computer to load. But then you can see all of the pins that I have. And then you can also add other apps right here. You can add Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, other apps to it. But these are my pins that I have on my Pinterest account, which is now showing up over here. So it is that simple. If you guys have any additional questions or specific questions, just leave a comment below, or you can actually send us an email at hello@bitbranding.co. Thanks.